Ruth here, and this is the giveaway I won from the daddy-daughter duo. So, thank you so much for your support. Congrats on winning. Hope you enjoy and let us know what you get. Wish you continued growth and you will hit 500 subs in no time. At daddy_daughter_duo, aka Richie and Addison. Thank you for your encouragement. Hopefully, I will. And it's very pretty psychic signed here. Go in my Pokemon scrapbook with the other signed cards. And here we have two Japanese packs for the, is it Crimson Storm? I'm pretty sure it was. Anyway, I don't normally, you know, get the Japanese packs. So this is like always a treat. Let's get my huge scissors, and like they are really huge. I don't even know why I have them. But so I can keep the pack art. There we go. For my Pokemon scrapbook. Ooh, I can always already see a shiny part. Okay. Was it one card from the front? From the back? I think so. Okay. So, here we have a... Oh man. Is it Muscle Band or something? I'm not very good with remembering some of them sometimes. This is a... Loudred, I think? Because Exploud has extra bits on its face, I think. A... Electrike? Illumise. Oh wow! We have the Rayquaza GX. Awesome. I was not expecting that, and my sleeves are all the way over there. Okay, so I'm just gonna carefully place it down. And now we have this one. Now, it's kind of awkward opening it from, you know. Oh, I guess that works too. Cool. I actually didn't notice before. It's got energies along the side there. And here we've got like, I think it says hyper rare, that means. Secret rare. What's the PR? Prism rare, maybe? Double rare. Rare, uncommon, common? Maybe. So like there's three prism cards. Five. I have no idea. That's my guess. I can't read it. Okay, so. What would be better to stick in my scrapbook? That one or that one? Or we just stick both in too. Anyway. Put that there. Make sure that shows. Okay, so one to the front. Make sure it's all lined up so I don't spoil anything. And here we have a Manectric. Manectric, I think. Beldum, maybe? Okay, so that was a Mudkip. And Marsh Stomp, maybe? Oh man, and he just. Oh, we have another. One of these, and Grumpig. Oh, okay. He's doing a little jig there. Anyway, so that's pretty awesome. I like having things in order, because I'm just like that. And obviously these come with five. We got a little evolution thing there going. We've got, five per pack instead of the 10 plus energy as in the English ones, but still pretty nice, and they're made me feel thicker than the English ones. But anyway, we got one awesome pull. Very lucky. Anyway, so check out this awesome duo. very nice videos and the great PokeTuber. I'll leave all the links for their Instagram and YouTube in the description box below. And I thank you for doing a giveaway in the first place, and good luck reaching your next sub number, which totally I forgot what it was. I'm not very good at remembering things on the fly. So yes, it was called Celestial Storm by the looks of it, because I'm looking at it right now. Yes. Was there a 300 subscriber reward? This was... Oh, on their Instagram thing, it says that they are giving away... Sorry, I mean Charisma of the Night Sky, because Crimson Storm, or whatever that was. Man, I'm not very good at names. The the English one, Celestial Storm, Japanese, Charisma of the Night Sky. I don't know why the names are so different. It's easy if you remember one set of names, because like, I can't remember anything. Anyway, that was just, yeah. So they're giving away entire Japanese booster box once they hit 300 subs. Go to the link. If you comment, get into the drawings to get this box. Sweet. So yeah, there's their link. And yeah. Check them out. And that's it for me. So thank you for watching. Like, subscribe for more. Over.